fish. We moved through some ponds. Oh, yeah.
That's an awesome one.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm saying.
Okay.
Come on. Welcome to At Dime Store Nation. Make sure to hit the subscribe button right here and the bell notification so you get notified when we premiere a new video. Let us know how we can connect. We might just be fishing together. I don't know what I'm dealing with. I mean, but that felt like a better tug. Perhaps a 2-3 pound fish?
I got a good one too.
Oh, hey, we came across a pod of nicer fish. And we're with the man. Oh, here we go. Oh, you're on me. You're on me. You're on me, and that's a, who knows, that could be a good sport size northern, that could be anything. I mean, it's not bending it, but it's a good stiff bend. It's on a Fenwick rod. I was just doing my thing with the iPhone, time of social media. Oh yeah, no, that's a nice lean. That's a nice lean. Oh, there, he wanted to make a move. That felt like almost like a pike head shake. There was a roll and a move. A roll and a move, nice bend on this Fenwick coming up. Oh, hey, hey, made another dime store decision right beside the boat. That's a good feeling right there. And you can see our boat's letting off a little steam.
Ah, easy, easy.
So relieving. Oh, here we go.
We got two good ones on
here. Making a move, making a dime store decision, taking a little line. And definitely, definitely, we're making a little ground.
He's got a big one on, too.
Here we come. We got a couple of nice fish. We moved through some ponds. Oh, yeah.
That's an awesome one.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm saying.
Okay.
Come on. What times are the rhymes?
We got two good ones on here.
We got two beauty fish. At those beautiful Tobin Lake, Saskatchewan River walleye, Nipawin, Saskatchewan, with our man right here, Ray, twin marine. Let's take a look at that. Oh, he's ready to go. He's ready to go. He's gotten to the point, he said, I've had enough of you, Mr. Hoy. That's what I'm saying. Now we're gonna dial up some more of those. That's what I'm saying. Woo! I'm the dime store fisherman, all right?